Let me give you a little bit of details about something very, very exciting which we did recently. We had our first SMB Global Digital Hackathon. You know, our vision in the hackathon was, as our CEO Mark Rottenberg said, a million clients coming together with a million developers, and the possibilities are endless. This was an hackathon where, over the last 4 weeks, Pitney Bowes connected with 3+ million developers from Google, from Microsoft, from HackerEarth, from NASSCOM, all fairly widespread global distribution. We had close to 2,000 people who registered to be part creating solutions and applications, ranging from different verticals to different business contexts, from companies like Freshdesk or Zoho, great infrastructure partners from DigitalOcean to Microsoft to Google. All of them came together and actually helped us in making this thing successful. We've seen very large, sophisticated digital companies actually are using hackathons to really advance their digital transformation journey. You know, it brings a desired amount of scale, speed, and agility into our processes of innovation, which was really amazing to see how, when you bring in 2,000 developers in a very concentrated environment to create something which is very focused on a client problem, really helps you to break the silos. It brings all the cross-functional teams in a focused environment. So again, I think this was an amazing experience. While we are doing this, I have to say this is a 4-week process which we just finished. This is just the start of some really exciting set of possibilities in our vision of really bringing together a million developers to a million clients and exploring the possibilities.